Before I go on stage or record or anything, I usually drink like 2 Red Bulls, add a little bit of chocolate, and warm my voice with just an acoustic guitar and get it working. And then for live show, do the same thing. It's a little bit longer. We have like a 45-minute lockdown where we just get in the zone, get our heads together, and warm up our voices.